Hello guys, Jordan here. Today I'd like to share the Euro-dollar opportunity that's currently forming. This is an intraday opportunity, and what we're looking at, just 1 second for this drawing thing to start. All right, what we're looking at here is basically this 4 hour chart channel in which the price is moving in the moment. All right, we bounce from the top. We are now going back to the bottom of it. Pretty close towards zone. This is the level that I'm following. That would be 112.1440, sorry, approximately right here, okay, where the blue line is. In other words, once we go down to the 1 hour chart, this is what we see at the moment. We would like to see here a five leg structure completed. We would like to see the divergences completed. Okay, it already managed to create a false break. Okay, but still, we still have a bit of room to the downside, so I won't go ahead and jump into any trades at the moment. I would like to see that zone as closer as possible, the price to come to this zone, and then start looking for the attacks. On the other hand, if the pair starts moving from this place, okay, nothing is impossible, this is market after all, that would be the high I would like to see broken upwards for the buys to be validated. And if that happens, then please make sure your risk reward ratio makes sense for the buys. Okay, if it's not that good, well then let it give you pullbacks and continuation. But again, this setup here with the breakout above, aggressive and pretty much not what we're looking for. So focus on that zone, this level, multiple confirmations. We have Fibo levels there, we have horizontal levels, we have dynamic levels, we have 1 hour chart possible divergence. So once we get here, we'll be looking for the buys. That would be all. Don't forget to join us in the Telegram group and the Traders Academy Club. If you have any other questions, please post them below in the comment section and I'll be happy to reply. Have a wonderful day.